fingertips of the deepest parts of the ocean live many different fish, fish from every part of the world. There are clownfish and other fish, but most of these fish live as goldfish. Goldfish. In these same depths live the most hideous creature that ever lived in these depths. Some call him Blue Death, with the claws and so forth. Other call him, hey, stop pinching me with those little claws. But most refer to him as Randy Newman. Randy Newman lives in the deep depths of your perception and the oceans, filled with goldfish for some reason. He's hideous, scary, and could probably eat a fish by himself had it not been just held for him after being impaled and coaxing him to come eat the dead impaled fish we've just presented to him. But we know from history it gets more hideous. It gets more scary. Yes, most of the goldfish in those deep, dark, briny depths are larger than him, and he couldn't possibly eat them. However, there may come a time when that could change. Time will only know. Please remove all of your children from the room for what you're about to see next.